In today's video, we're gonna learn how to reduce the file size of a PDF on Mac. So welcome to the Accessibility Guy channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and let's jump right in. So we're just gonna watch this video live, and I will link to the original video in the description, and it's how to reduce PDF size on Mac. So the first thing that they do is have the file on their desktop, they right click it and select open with. From there, you're going to select the preview default software, and then we're gonna resave the file. So go to file, export, and then in the video they give it a brand new name, which isn't completely mandatory, but I do recommend changing the file name. And then at the bottom under quartz filter, they're using the drop down menu to change it to reduced file size, and then they select the save button. Now I personally probably would have just used Adobe Acrobat Pro DC, but this appears to work independent of the software, which is a pretty cool trick. If you want to find out how I can help you get accessible, take a look at the link in the description of this video. And as always, I can be your personal accessibility expert. Thank you so much for joining me today in technically what is my first, is it a reaction video? I don't know. Anyways, thank you so much for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.